coming tonight, by the way. Thank you all so much. Mom's watching above us. It was supposed to be in April, but it had to happen a little sooner. And it's bittersweet the way we're leaving here. So thank you all so much for coming and supporting us tonight. I'm going to bring up the basket raffle stuff. So if you'd like to catch some tickets, all this money goes to the Allentown YMCA for the diabetes program, which I was a part of for the last 30 years. That's where I was before here. So all this money goes back down to the building, to the community for diabetes. I lost my mom, unfortunately, to it on her birthday. And that's why we always have the benefit April 5th, that weekend, because my mom died on her birthday. So if you'd like to purchase more tickets, Fran's up there at the end, the little lady with the pink shirt up there. Grab them in about 10 minutes. I'm going to start doing the raffle. Thank you all, guys. Thank you so much.
All right, Evil Joint, we're out here. This is Evil Joint. We're out here at Jabberjaw's for the final diabetes benefit show. Usually it would go down in April, but since we got like about a few weeks left of Jabberjaw's existence, we're doing the diabetes show tonight, and we got all Ruffians playing. Oh, Ruffian, Burn, Lenny will be down here at some point, and Ed says he's got all kinds of people coming through, so we're going to check this shit out. Yeah, I'm going through, going to make my rounds. This is how I'm doing it. They're out here. This is my going to open here. So, I believe Ruffian is on stage right now, so we're going to check that out. What's going on, bud? I think that's Ruffian. Yeah, definitely Ruffian. What's going on, bud? How are you? Yeah. Place is rocking. I'll make my rounds and bug everybody.
Hey.
Hi.
Hey, can you tell me one good memory from Jabberjaw for my channel?
My first time on stage.
I'm
awesome. Love it.
I'll see you guys around.
Woo!
Yeah! Hey! I'm going around getting everybody to tell me one good memory. See how many people I can get from
my one good memory?
Josh Evil.
Oh, yeah. God, there had to be better than that. Come on. There's a lot of good
videos
in here.
I'll go back to it. Are you videoing?
Yeah, it's recording.
My favorite memory here? Was the first kiss with this girl by the dumpster.
Yeah.
That's awesome. That's a good one. That one.
Yeah.
That one.
Right by the dirty dumpster. It was very romantic.
That is actually romantic. It is. That is romantic. It is. I think it's romantic. All right. I captured something cute there. That's definitely going in the video for sure. You guys want to say hi? You all right? You on camera?
Yeah.
You guys are like regulars, so it's kind of...
Oh, we're here all the time.
Yeah. So can you guys tell me one good memory from Jabberjaw's?
MaryAnn and the family.
MaryAnn
being the family, MaryAnn, and playing Santa for everybody.
Playing Santa. Oh, yeah. He's also a Santa's helper, too.
No, no. I am Santa.
Oh, he is the Santa.
Pictures back me with Santa outfit on.
Isn't this a busy time of year for you right now?
Yeah.
Should you be busy doing some work? It's his night off before the big night.
Yep. Yeah. Yep. This is Mrs. Santa.
You look kind of young to be a Mrs. Santa. You gotta have some gray and stuff.
She's my Santa. sexy Santa.
Oh, sexy Santa. There you go.
Yeah.
I'm worried. Hey, guys.
Yep.
Look around, harass the more people.
Hey, this man here. Everyone in between.
Is that right?
And one the last one, one the first. Dave's a legend. You're a legend.
Oh, no shit. So, surprise. Angie's here. Home slice. Wait, but they're not Angie in the social media world.
Rain Sparkles.
Edit. So, surprise. Rain Sparkles is actually going to be my co-host coming soon for Eville Joint. So, we're going to work shit out and go on some trips. We're actually going out to Delaware tomorrow night to do some shit.
Galaxy Has Eyes.
And Kitty Rotten. I was really trying hard to book them here. And I was like, oh shit, they're on that lineup too. And Galaxy Has Eyes. Oops.
What's up, Trey? What's going on?
Check this guy.
Sorry to interrupt all the fun. I'm kicking over here.
Kick over my brewski.
Hey man, sorry. I'll get you another one.
Nah, no worries, buddy. Thank you, man. It's all good. All right. AJ, hey, I met you before, dude. Yeah, what band are you in?
Yeah. Like everything.
He's in every single band that I'm not in.
Lenny with that, right?
Okay. What did I just see you with? I'm like, how the hell are you drumming for them, too?
Oh my God.
You were in two different bands the same night.
Oh, shit. Well, I was just here playing.
Yeah. He plays with everybody.
Oh, shit.
Pretty much everybody.
Yeah.
I didn't know you were in Thrash Gordon, though. That's cool.
Oh, yeah?
You're fucking awesome. How did I know that? I booked you myself.
That's right. So...
AJ from Thrash Gordon, who played here a bunch
AJ.
Of times.
Buy
fucking awesome.
Tickets, guys.
Buy raffle tickets.
All that shit, yeah.
Don't mean to interrupt.
No, that was
continue.
Perfect.
Hey, thank you very much.
Good to see you.
That was awesome. What's going on?
I'm waiting to find out what the hell this is.
This is Eville Joint. I'm over here.
This is
Lenny Sr., right? No. You look like Lenny Sr. Where's Lenny? There's Lenny Sr. I just saw him. And got all these guys with long gray beards, it's mixing me up, okay? So many gray beards. So, let me try this again.
Beard out.
Come over here and harass these guys.
Ron Fiore.
Oh! This is Lenny Sr.
This is... I don't know how I messed that up.
I can go by the name of Ron, I can go by the name of Joker, whichever one you choose.
I know him as Ron.
Ron.
Okay.
Yes.
I think I should go ahead and get him a bourbon.
That's Nikki. She called me gay earlier. That's Nikki. She called me gay.
I did not call you gay. I said you should not refer to yourself as boy, B-O-I, and then think you're going to attract tough metal dudes or chicks.
I mean, maybe I will with that
kind of lingo. You never know.
In the middle of that spectrum.
It's almost 2024. Probably can attract all the metal guys that way nowadays.
Given the track record of some metal guys, that might actually attract some fucking some attention.
Yeah,
this guy over here. We know this guy over here. Is it on you?
Yeah, I don't trust that.
Yeah. How you doing? Is this the Josh Eville?
Eville Joint.
Eville Joint.
Eville Joint.
Locals back then, but...
That's how you look familiar then.
Okay.
I thought so. I'm terrible with names, but I always remember faces, so I'm like, all right,
yeah.
I'll see you somewhere. But yes, so...
Some cameos,
yep,
right?
Yep.
I have no idea. Who's this guy?
My name's Logan.
Logan?
I play bass.
You play bass?
I play bass.
Say, can you say...
Slap of the bass.
Eville Joint.
With what?
With Eville Joint.
With Eville Joint?
Yeah.
Slap of the bass with Eville Joint. Man.
Yeah.
That's a good promo. That's probably going to be the opening.
Yeah.
That was cool.
Now, what is it all this thing anyway?
This is for my YouTube channel.
Eville Joint. Yeah, I said... Well, I figured it's the last benefit show. I'd come out and film, get some footage, ask everybody. Actually, I could ask you too, actually, because you're here all the time. Do you have a memory, one good memory from Jabberjaws you want to share with my channel?
If it was actually really good, then I probably wouldn't remember it because it probably involved alcohol, and I probably don't remember most of it. But the best thing was the night
the
I...
The best of us could say what it
no,
was.
But the best thing actually was the night I had a problem with my bike starting. We actually pushed it up, went inside, and pushed it into the pool room, and I need a minute. I'm sorry.
Nah, that's cool. That was a good story.
Hey, what's up?
And there it is.
I'm going to have to fucking search shit for you guys.
What's happening? Hello, how are you?
Hello, how are you?
She walked up, you already got
cameras. Hey, what's up?
Hey,
what's up? What's
going on, Lenny?
Hey, it sucks to be famous.
Yeah, right.
So this is Lenny, singer-songwriter from Lenny, the band.
Hell yeah.
I know you know, I was telling our viewers.
I was calling you back to be like, hey, so,
yeah.
He said the D word out loud.
Are you going to give it to you?
Yep, sure. All right. Yep, Sparkles needs. I got to get used to calling you Sparkles on camera.
Sparkles needs. When you said Ange Sparkles.
Angie Sparkles, Angie Sparkles, Home Slice.
Wait,
I have like 80.
Sir,
yes, sir. What's up?
Oh, hands up!
Oh, shit, sir. Yes. Yes, Kyle goes around and gives us all hand jobs when we're out here partying.
You're crazy, man.
That's my memory from Jabberjaws. I'm going to miss the hand jobs from Kyle.
I don't know you.
The big hand job from Kyle.
Dude, you never had a hand job from Kyle?
No.
Dude, this big muscle. No. Right? The best grip
Kyle.
Ever.
He charges too much.
Oh, you pay for it? Oh, sheesh.
Sorry. I don't know.
I know you were charging people.
I don't know what you're saying.
How
do you think you
tonight? I don't speak
full
Spanish.
Full service.
I don't speak Spanish.
Full service.
Full service.
He goes skiing. You get the two hands in a...
Have you seen my tattoo?
Can you show me?
It's on my ass.
It's just slippery when wet.
No, it says...
Get it straight.
Would you be interested?
Yes, let's do it. Film it.
Kyle.
He's interested.
Show us your...
See, okay.
It's brand new. I'll publicize it.
It's on my ass. It's on my anus. And it says... Spit
loser.
First. It says spit first.
What about loser?
Banned from YouTube when he does that.
Oh no!
YouTube, we're banned from YouTube.
Did you just say
loser? Yeah, you guys will be good. I'll
banned from YouTube.
Run. He said loser.
It's okay.
Loser.
Loser.
It's an L. It's an L. It's that big L like this.
Loser. Yep. All right. Well, I can do that too.
See, that's it right there.
I want to hear it.
Outlaw Nation. Up in Lehigh Valley.
Represent.
Can we get double?
I see.
Right.
Oh, yeah.
Well, that doesn't work.
A little bit. No,
I have no idea.
There you go.
Step it up.
Plugs.
Yeah, one nation.
Plugs. Go out to Lehigh Valley if you need.
What is Lehigh Valley, yo?
Yep. Chemistry. Something done.
Hit them up.
Jimmy Cleaver.
What? Step back.
So, yeah, I'm doing that thing. Making my rounds. So.
All right, kids, be safe going home.
So I'm here with the vocalist from Ruffian.
Oh. What's up, Josh? How you doing?
I don't know. I just jumped in front of him. He didn't even ask him for an interview. So it's kind of rude. You shouldn't do that to people.
That's fine.
So I wanted to ask you if you could share with me one good memory from Jabberjaws.
There's so many. The open mics lately have been awesome. But the best open mics I've seen anywhere.
Really?
Yeah. Oh my gosh. Yeah.
There's
a lot of talent musicians coming in here, and I just sit back and watch. It's a lot of fun.
Good time. Yeah. Diana and all those guys, and Warren, and who else jams with those guys up there?
Ron. Yep. And my buddy Bobby, he jammed with me a few times.
Yeah, it's a good time. Yeah, the open jams were awesome out here at Jabberjaws.
Yeah.
Definitely going to miss those Wednesday nights, out here and jamming. So,
yeah.
So, but hell yeah. But we can still see Ruffian around, so.
Oh, yeah, yeah, definitely.
Keep following them on their socials. Look them up on Facebook. And
Just Facebook.
Look them up on Facebook. They play all around locally, everywhere, right?
Yeah.
Pretty much. So,
yeah.
Yep. And they kick ass. Ass kicking fucking covers, rock and roll covers. Hell yeah.
Of course.
This place, man.
Yeah.
All right.
Like a picture?
No, just a video. Already filming. What's going on, man?
Wait, you're doing. You can't do pictures of it?
See you, bud.
to you too. You're going to go up and sing and I'm going to miss it.
I'm not singing tonight. They don't want that. They don't want that. But yeah.
I gotta get up early.
Alright. Well, oh, yeah.
I thought we came for the gangbang, but I guess not. Alright.
We're
only
gangbang. Who's here for the gang? Come here. Kyle, tell me. Come here. Come here. Come back. Kyle. Tell me one awesome memory about
Sorry, Jabberjaws.
An awesome memory about me?
One good memory. No, about Jabberjaws.
About Jabberjaws?
Yeah.
One good memory about Jabberjaws is every time I do karaoke, everybody claps and enjoys it. But I sound like crap.
No, sorry, Kyle.
I thought you was live.
No, we're not live.
We're not live. Jabba Jaws for life.
People join YouTube. So anyway,
my best memory of Jabs is
the best time memory of Jabs was this guy right here with Apocryphine, Wreckage Wednesdays,
yes,
wearing those
yes
tight ass yep pants.
Those are Captain going America spinners.
I always know you wanted yep to get in my girl's pants,
yep, yep,
but
yep
not exactly what I thought.
So wait, Scott. Wait, before you go, let's make the video great.
No.
Oh my God, I'm sorry.
Yeah, I got some 4 hours here. Yeah. Hey, tell me what's your give me one good memory of Jim. Your favorite memory. Come back. Come on, you're a regular here.
Metal.
The metal. He's here. He comes
only
for the metal.
Fucking metal. I don't come in any other time.
He comes here for the metal.
Yeah.
Every heavy show I see him at, he's there with his kid in the mosh
pit. Fucking, but yeah.
He's
right over there.
I seen him rocking earlier.
Yeah, he didn't even start drinking until they said they were playing metal.
Oh, really?
Oh, that's, so he didn't start drinking yet.
That's a good reason to start.
No. This is true.
All right.
Thank you.
Hi Josh.
No, we're not redoing that. No, he was. No, he was.
He didn't like following me down, but it would be funny if he just left this right and I went like this.
No.
He didn't like the angle, so he wants to redo the blowjob.
Could we just eliminate the blowjob?
Oh, he's not interested. Scott's not interested.
Just eliminate that part and we'll be cool, okay?
Oh man, Scott, you're
just have that moment.
Okay. You're real stick in the mud, Scott.
Yeah, I know.
Blowjob scene again.
I'm old and gray. This is the best it gets, you know?
You're going to add all that shit, right?
Of course, yeah. Okay.
Hey, Scott.
Yes.
Love you, man. Did you come here for the gangbang? Or?
Hey Scott. He's going to the bathroom. We'll let him go take a squirt. I'll go harass some other people while we're out here. So Ruffian just got done, I believe. That burn is up next. I've yet to talk to any of these guys. Hey Ashley, I got to talk to you then.
Okay.
Do you like to talk for a minute? Huh? Two seconds.
Yeah.
Can you give me one good memory? Jabberjaws.
My boss.
Your boss.
MaryAnn.
Yep. Agreed. She's awesome.
Yep, she is. And he's like amazing.
Okay, awesome. She was one of the bartenders here at Jabberjaws. And then there's my brother Christina then, and all that, and back here's some crafts and things. Check it out. We got all kinds of cool stuff. There's always stuff back here. Hi guys. Thank you stuff. Hello.
Come support MaryAnn.
Yes. Always appreciated.
Hello.
Thank you.
Get raffle tickets for Fran. Check out your vendors in the back. Tip your bartenders. Thank you all for coming tonight. And let's have a hand for Burn.
Dude, I saw more real violence on the wrestling on the TV in there.
I couldn't hurt him.
You should have gave him an RKO.
Right.
Go give him an RKO.
I had a dream.
No?
Kyle, take your jacket off
him. He wants to fuck him up.
Why?
I'll slap him in those arms.
Oh.
Oh, he'll cry.
Give him a chop?
No, just a slap.
Yeah, that's a chop. Like this.
Let's do it.
I know wrestling.
Kyle.
He can't do it, but I can.
Sprinkles.
Oh yeah, Casey can take a shot.
You wait.
Yeah. He'll take a shot.
Oh, take your shirt. Take your jacket off.
You hear me? You want me to take my clothes off? Yes. Watch this.
Wild horses.
Good.
Good.
I'm gonna take my pussy back.
Good.
Yeah, Kyle, you're gonna take a shot. You're gonna take a chop.
Wild horses.
Take a shot.
Ric Flair chop. Come on. Woo.
No. Bare arm.
Come on. Dude, you spent hours and hours working on that chest. Now take a fucking chop. Come on, do it.
No, it's going to go right on his arm.
I'm pretty sure.
On his chest. Are you asking what his favorite memory is?
We're going to give him a wrestling chop.
No, it's going to go right on his arm.
Well, feel that. Tell me that doesn't feel like a cock. Yeah. It's as hard as a cock, too.
Why does it always go to dick with this guy? It's always about dick.
He was telling me last week on his the New York trip that his most fondest memory of the bar is getting his very first hand job from Bill.
That's awesome.
That's funny. I asked him the same question. He didn't mention hand job
from a dick. That was from
Bill.
This is a really gay episode of Evil Joint. So, it's a lot of gay shit. Casey, I want to talk to you real quick. Can you tell me, this is Casey, he's been coming to Jabberjaws for how long? Ever, right?
7 years.
7 years. And can you share with me one good memory from Jabberjaws?
There's a bunch. One good one was the coconut smoochie with Kyle, which everyone knows about.
The coconut smooch?
Yeah, it went viral.
What is that?
Facebook. It's basically when you take you put a coconut here. It's made for a man and a woman. You put a coconut here,
okay.
And you got to get it like you're kissing each other. Uh-huh. And we did that for $50.
You know? No shit, you got it? Yeah. Oh man, that would have been great footage.
$50 is $50.
Fuck yeah, dude. Oh, yeah. And it's funny. What the fuck? Yeah. You know, it's fun. That's good shit.
Yeah.
That's a good memory there.
Yeah.
Very cool. Very cool.
That was a good time.
Yeah,
I was drunk that night.
Kind of threw this band together in the last 2 weeks, so we're unpracticed, so you might hear some just weird shit.
Hey, all right, woo!
But we got it.
Some people are into weird shit.
So,